Let's get another one.
I think this time we'll have Paul and we'll have a mystery.
Yep. Paul, for a mystery?
Yep.
Aha, uh-huh. Follow me this way. Come on, sir. Come on, Lisa. Come on. Okay, Paul, this is an automatic lock-in. The floor and the crystal release mechanism are alarmed. Right. Set the alarm off 3 times, you'll be locked in. 3 minutes, in you go. You can observe from the screens over there.
Right, I'll shout out.
Yeah, you shout, all right.
Over the bars.
Yeah.
Do you see what he's got to do?
Yeah. What's he got to do?
Where's the crystal?
He's got to touch the floor. He's got to get across using those 2 planks.
Paul, speak to us.
Yeah. Can you see the crystal, Paul?
It's only a certain
There's the crystal.
I've got to move the planks to get across.
And that's the crystal release mechanism around the crystal, but we haven't got there yet, so we'll worry about that later.
Right. So make sure they're firmly on.
Yeah.
Have you worked out what to do?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah,
okay, keep going.
He has to get a move on, Captain.
Get a move on, Paul! As quick as you can.
That's it, well done.
He's
Make
doing
sure
well.
The planks are on firm before you step on them.
You're doing well, Paul. Keep going. Try and speed it up a little.
I've got to get the crystal out somehow.
Two minutes left.
Come on, Paul.
Barbara, I love you. Barbara, love me too. Oh, she's ignoring me.
How's he getting the crystal?
Yeah, he's got to go back round.
Time to be quick. Time to hurry up.
Come on, hurry up, Paul. Get a move on.
You're too slow.
Make sure
you've got 1.5 minutes.
Come on, Paul.
No, I'm stuck.
I think he's gone the wrong way, you know, Captain.
He's gone the wrong way, Paul.
Which way should he be going?
Back. Come on.
Go back the way you went before.
If at first you don't succeed.
Try again.
You're down to 1 minute 15, Paul. Get a move on.
Go on, Paul.
So quick as you can.
Come on, Paul.
How do I get the crystal out?
He's already been that way, hasn't he?
Yeah.
How does he get the crystal out?
Any ideas?
A minute left, you're all right. He has to lift that thing up.
Lift it up! Lift! Quickly!
Get the crystal and come back quick!
Come on, Paul!
Get quick!
Quickly!
Paul, 49 seconds, get a move on!
Quickly!
You help?
Now!
No, man, no!
He's got to get back.
He's got the lid in his hand.
Oh, Paul!
Tell him to put the lid down.
Get on the floor.
Wait. He can't put the lid down without setting off the alarm again.
Oh,
don't put the lid down.
One knife left.
26 seconds, Paul.
Oh, no, fell out.
Oh, dear, that's it, afraid.
He's not.
Captain Andrew, I am sorry. But look, how many crystals have you got?
Two.
Now, do you want to buy them back? Or do you want to press on and get another one? It's entirely up to you.
Do you want to press on and come back later?